Ashley Alding. Hello. This is Deborah's Beauty Haven. Welcome. I'm Deborah. Lady Deborah. Y'all notice anything different? I dyed my hair. Yay! Listen, that thing needed it, right? Look at the grays. No grays. Still stained my forehead and stuff a little bit. Maybe even the top of my head a little bit. But, no grease. So, yeah, I thought I'd just put that out there that I ain't too long. Did it. So, it did it just hours ago. So, no makeup. I know y'all understand. I'm going to look rough with this video. But, my giveaway that I won came in the mail today from Melissa Lee Garrett. So, I wanted to share it with you. It was for her Instagram 2,000 followers. And I gotta be honest with you, I even forgot I don't even know if I knew that I remembered that I'd put in for it, but I was so happy when I got that text. So I done went through it and put it in a smaller, so I have to have that big old box. And I'm gonna go through it, just show you a little bit if y'all interested. That's what I'm about to do. And afterwards I might pick up and just show you a few things I got in the Birchbox. Yeah, right. I canceled that. Hello. The, BoxyCharm. I just didn't think it was worth filming a whole thing on it, because just everybody's doing it, and I got the same thing everybody else got. But I will just show you, because I know some people got highlighters, and some people got something else. So, I'll at least show you that. Now, so, first things first, I went and put some little things in this bag that I got. So, it says, never ready in 5 minutes. And, Lord, that is so true. So true. Used not to be true. But since YouTube, it is so true. So AOA Studios. I don't know if you're supposed to pronounce that or something. I don't know. But I stuck some stuff in here. So let's go. So I got a couple of these. Let's see. I got a couple of these. These are Gerard's Cosmetics. This is Metal Matte Liquid Lipstick. So this is a Metal Matte. This is Hydro Matte, and this is Kiss Assistant. So this is pretty much what they look like. But anyway, I'm gonna open it. So Kiss Assistant, didn't know I need no help with that, but I'll take all the help I can get. There's this pretty lip gloss. So that's nice. I have a lot of stuff, y'all. It smells good. My husband's on his way home. Go ahead and get that in order. I have quite a few things, so I'll try to make this fast, okay? Because, Lord, she blessed me. Ooh, it's tingling. That's what that is, okay? It's tingling. This is Knight Rider. So this is a Hydro Matte. Hydromatic. Ooh, it's purple. Y'all, I don't know what none of this stuff is. This is stuff I don't know, Melissa. This is above, way up here. I don't know nothing about. Does this sting on your lips too? I don't know. It's pretty though. Ooh, it's a pretty deep purple. Does it sting on your lips? I don't know. I'm gonna have to use it though. Because I never heard these. I mean, other than on y'all, but Cherry Bomb is the Metal Matte. So that's pretty. Okay, so. Ooh, that's got some, ooh, this is pretty, y'all. Ooh, that is pretty. Do they supposed to stay and last a long time? I don't know. I'll have to read up on it, watch a couple videos on them, so I'll know what to expect. Thank you, I love them. Especially name brand stuff. I don't have any of this, so this is a blessing. This is some lip color remover. I probably need that with some of that stuff I got going on in here. Not just with you, but what I got. Ooh, look. NYX. Okay, hold on. Okay, there's some new colors here. I was looking for a name, a color, the name of it. I guess it's just Lipley. I don't know. But okay. It's pretty nude. It's hard to find a pretty nude. Oh, that's a nude too. That would be pretty. I'm gonna have to try to do a look. So see. Yeah. Now I have already used this. This is Marshmallow Lip Balm. It says Sugar XOXO. Now I opened this and put it on my lips when I picked up my son, and I ain't gonna lie, unless it was just hot in the car, it was smooth like butter. Okay, this is a Wet n Wild Talk of the Morning, don't you? I don't know, is this a lip liner? Is it eyeliner? You know, I'm not gonna waste y'all time trying to figure that out. But I'll put it wherever I want it. But that's pretty. Look at that other shit. So yeah. It marked good. Maybe a good look. I guess a lip liner? Shit. It really don't say. And if it do, it might be. You know what? I'll look later. Here's another NYX Jumbo Eye Pencil. See, I like it when it tells you what it is. I know it's an eye pencil. Rocky Mountain Green. Y'all look at that. I ain't opened it yet or whatever. So it's just like a forest green, hunter green. Some pretty. Oh, it's even got a little sticker heart on it. And it's Jupiter. Oh, it's from the same place that does the chapstick. So that's neat. Okay. That's a pretty color. This is Unicorn Tears by Too Faced. It's kinda cute. Ooh, it's pretty. Is that lipstick? Is that what that is? Okay, well, that's cute. Ooh, it's glittery. Ooh, it's pretty. Ooh, that's rougher. Hell, I would use that on. I would put that shit on my eye in a minute. I'm gonna show it to y'all. Y'all see that? Go me. Got some new brand stuff. Alright. Ooh, I got me some glitters. Y'all know I need glitters, right? So I got me some NYX Glitter Brilliance. Looks like I got 06 and 07. Those are pretty. So like a white and then a silvery. Ooh, that. I needed that. And I have been wanting to know about her Spice Cosmetics. Because if I ain't mistaken, she's still in with the Spice Cosmetics. And she sent me some to try. And they look like they the same one. One might be matte and one might be sparkly. I'm not sure. A matte and a shimmy, I think. But I'm excited about that. And then here's a little sample of the Texas House of Glitter, I think is what it is. Y'all know I'm all about that, right? Well, look, I mean, you gotta be careful with it. But Lord, it's pretty. Ooh, very pretty. Look at that. Ain't that pretty? It was pretty easy to put on too. Shit. Oh, y'all, look at that. Oh. Might have to go look them up. And I got a gold one to go with the hunter green one of the NYX. What is this? This is Ultra Beauty Brow Tint. Ooh, it's the right color too. I mean, maybe not now when my hair is so dark, but it'll wash out because it was that burgundy tint brown. So that's pretty cool. Now, who was this by? Ultra Beauty. Okay, some brow tint. And that's all the stuff I stuck in this bag. Now I'm going to go to the bigger bag. She got me some Physician's Formula Eye Makeup Remover. And then Color Luster Lip Gloss. I got some stuff, y'all. I'm excited. Oh, I think I got two of these. I've got to pull that out. Hold on. There it is. So I got two of these Spoiled Lips. Hold on. One's green and one's purple. I done looked at it. I'm not exactly. Is it lipstick? Is it lip stuff? Child, I don't know. It's avocado. I'll look it up and see. Make sure I use it right. I think it is lipstick, but Lord, it's, I actually like the way it smells. Look at that. That's pretty. I ain't never wore green in my life, but I'm going to make sure to put that on. But that's pretty. That's the avocado. I like it. I don't have no things like out of color, out of the norm, so that'd be cool. This is a purple, and this is actual Luna. So that's pretty. Ain't that pretty? Alright, we're going to have to do that. Trying to figure out where to mark it. Ooh, no. That went on pretty damn good. So that's Luna. And on the camera it kind of looks bluish, but it is purple, but it seemed like to me it looks blue. But it's like a lavender. Let's get some stuff out of here. Oh, I got a bag. I said I'm not gonna throw it in the floor. I'm not gonna throw it in the floor. Y'all, I done took this out and smelled it, and it smells good. It's Soapbox Citrus and Peach Rose Bar Soap. And it really does smell good. It really does smell good. I'm actually very excited to try this. Reviving Moisturizer with Shea Butter. I'm telling you, I'm actually excited. It smells good. This is some Bare Minerals bronzer. I might be doing something different with my background soon. I know it's at the Love Day, but it's still Love Month. So this is what it looks like. It's like a sample or something. And that's the way the inside looks. So, that is too cute. And y'all, I got me some palettes. Look! It is the Wild Child 9 Bait Colors. I'm excited. Okay. I first heard about BH Cosmetics actually from Melissa. She did that tropical shadow thing. I think it was like $12 or something. And when I saw that and saw the price, that's when I actually went to that website. And that was my first time experience in BH Cosmetics. So, and I got two gifts from BH Cosmetics from her. So, alright. This is pretty. This is so pretty. And such nice sizes. What? I mean, look at those colors. Y'all, those are pretty. Let me see. Ooh, see, I don't have no peachy color. That's actually pretty. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, Melissa. Oh, yeah. And there's some browns in there, too. I've been wanting to get my hands on some decent browns. Y'all, look. All right, let me open this. Y'all, this palette is way thicker than I thought. Okay, let me figure out how to get in it. You push and pull. How you get in there? Oh, yeah, okay. Alrighty then. This is freaking awesome. Okay, I'm gonna need the sheet. I know a shimmer and what's metallic, but oh, that's neat. Y'all, I'm liking this. Look. I know y'all sick of hearing that, right? Okay, my little, I got to watch how I hold it because my pretty burgundy here was trying to come out just now. But I got something for that. It's called glue. This is beautiful. I love it. I'm so excited I got to play with it. I was going to do me a look. I have like a little short 20, what would you rather kind of collab thing to do. And I figured maybe I put my face on while I do it. But I figure I might do that tomorrow and just Because I just washed, dyed my hair. I didn't really want to put nothing on my face right now. Because I got the dye still stuck to me a little bit. So I figured I might do it tomorrow. So, and y'all, I slay all day. Girls trip. Anyway, slay all day. What? The girl has hooked me up. Cause y'all don't know how bad I need this. I actually needed some of this, some more. Cause I'm almost out. But slay all day setting spray. I don't even know how to act having some name brand stuff. Alright. I had Hard Candy and Avon's. That's the only setting spray I had so far. And I... You know she loves her skeletons and stuff like that. I got me a bath. Oh my god. Yes. Okay, it's fine. Got me a bath ball. I don't know if it has a smell or not, but if it do, it smells light and pretty. Then I have some Moonlight Path Bath and Body Works. Ain't that pretty? And y'all can't say they don't smell, because they have a good perfume to them. You don't wear perfume when you wear these. And this is the blot lotion and this is the shower gel. And it smells good. So I was excited when I got all that in the mail. Did I do it? Am I done? I felt like I went through that pretty fast, considering how much it just seemed like I always was just pulling stuff out. But y'all, Melissa, I love it all. Thank you and congratulations on your 2,000 followers on Instagram. And I hope that you get it very soon on your YouTube channel, because you deserve it and you dang sure worth it. Now, I am truly blessed on that, y'all. Now, what I'm going to do now is just show y'all one more time how pretty that shit is. Alright, I'm just going to show y'all real quick and then I'll let y'all go. Just some things I got in my, I didn't keep the box. I went ahead and took the stuff out of the box, so. But I did follow up my Sarah Smiles makeup and use this to clean my brushes. I listen to you, Sarah, see? But I got the color. I got the same thing everybody else got. And, I ain't never had nothing like this before, so I'm excited to use it. It's a Color FX. So, that's pretty awesome. Alright, let me move some stuff out of the way. And this has nothing to do. This has nothing to do with the BoxyCharm. But this did come in the mail that I ordered from eBay. This was what I was wanting to use on one of my Valentine's. It's Stargazer Eyeshadow Deep Red. But it still ain't red. I'm having a difficult time finding a red for some reason. I mean, it's, I think, redder than the rest of them, but, oh, y'all, I'm so awkward when it comes to this shit. This is why I say I don't swatch. I should put it here, but no, I'll put it here for me to see. But anyway, it's not red. Okay, so, and this is a cute little lip gloss I got on my girl's night out to the movies. It's pretty. Okay, back to BoxyCharm. Okay, so BoxyCharm, where did I was delaying because where the fuck did I do with it is kind of what I'm kind of going through right now. I thought I had it all right here, but I guess I don't. Okay, here's one more thing. Where's the rest of my shit at? Got the Sugar and Lemon lip scrub from Seraphine Botanicals. Lord, I don't know, but anyway, it looks like this. You open it and this is what it looks like on the inside. So that's one thing. That's the second thing that I got in the BoxyCharm. I might just take a picture and put the stuff at the end. I don't know why I'm having a difficult time right now. But, oh, yeah. I remember what I got. I got these three brushes. And I like it. It's got a point. And I have this one. And then I have this one. Don't say what it's for. But I know we use brushes for whatever we want anyway. So it don't really matter. Okay, that was one, two, or three. Oh. I think this is it. Yeah, Naked Cosmetics. I think this is it. This is the... I end up getting the highlighters instead of that magnet box. I didn't get that. I got the highlighters. And I don't know if I'm happy about it or not, because I would like to have that magnet box. But really, I don't have nothing to put in the magnet box, so what would it matter? But these are pretty, and I don't have anything that's like this. It's very pretty. One thing is falling out, though. Yep, it's that one. Yep, let me put it back. It's this one that's falling out. But I can easily fix that. So I done played with them. And you know what? They would serve me some purpose. Because I don't have anything like them. And I would just think. It says cheek and stuff. But in all honesty. I would put it just on my eye for a little bit of shine. I don't know if I would want my cheek to look like that. Maybe if I was doing a mermaid look or something. Maybe one day on one of our collab groups, we do something like that. And I'll have this. And I couldn't do it without it. So this, and this, and the brushes. One, two, three, four. Why do I feel like I'm missing something? I feel like I'm missing something, but I just can't remember. So I'm just going to go with that. That was it. I do not remember. Was it a lipstick? Let me look at my lipsticks. No, all them's what I got. Okay, I'm just going to go with that. I think that was it. If I come across something else, I'll let you know. I'll take a picture of it. But I don't think there was nothing else. But I did. Let me look at this. I forget I stick stuff in my little purse. I'm a little purse. Let me look in here and see if I stuck it in here. If something did come. You know, if something did come, it must not have been temporary. I sure the hell don't remember what it is. But anyway, another thing for Wish came in the mail. Now, I had one of these already that I did my face mask with. And that's this one. Yeah, that's this one. So I had that one. But I did get these for $3 off of Wish. So I ain't had none, and I wanted one. I think that would come in handy. In fact, they have... It also has something similar to this one in it like that. And another eye one that's angled. There it is. Like that. So, I'm going to use these. I think sometimes with glitter and stuff, maybe it'll be easier to put on your eye. You never know. Anyway, I got those because I wanted them because I didn't have none. That's why. But anyway, I'll take a picture. I might try to shorten this a little bit. I don't know. I'm rambling and not all over the place. But anyway, I love everything I got, and I like so far. This is my second month with my BoxyCharm, and I do like the fact that you get like a little something for everything on your face, your eyes, your lips, your cheeks. Stuff like that. I like the fact that you get palettes. I haven't been really wowed with BoxyCharm yet though, and I know it's only my second month, and I'm so thankful to get what I do got, but kind of hoping next month to be a little bit better, because I could have did without all this that they gave me, because I guess I should, but I don't do lip scrubs, but moisturizing lip buffer, but I got it. Now that I have it, I might use it. But I wasn't doing that before. I just put my gloss on. But I'm glad to have this because I don't have anything like this. So I know I'll use it sooner or later. But in my daily life, stuff like this won't be used. You know, I can only use this for my videos. So could have did without it. I don't know. I like to have it though. I like having it. Because now I can say I got something, I guess, that's shiny and stuff. I don't know. But totally love everything I got in my giveaway, though. Seriously. And I really like this, though. I think with the price that we paid, I did do pretty good with the brushes and with this. And the highlight. I guess since it's all name brand stuff, it is worth it. I just kind of wish I would open it up and see something and be like, ooh, I've been wanting one of those. Which I have to say, I'm kind of excited about this. I ain't even gonna lie. But anyway. Anyway. I'll be shortening this video because I'm like losing words. Seriously. But anyway, this was my hair. I didn't feel myself dying at this time. Turned out dark, but it lightens because it's called a deep cherry brown or something like that. And it's just burgundy tint. But my grays is picking up the burgundy and my rest of my hair is picking up kind of dark brown. I almost did that violet one, the one that looks black with a little bit of purple in it, but I stuck with this. But you never know. You never know. But I'm excited and I'm just trying to let my face and my hair do its thing, have nothing on it. And maybe tomorrow or the next day I'm going to film a little talking collab. And I figure since y'all just got to look at me talking, I'll be doing something while I do it. So maybe I'll just try on some eyeshadow or something. I'll play with something. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, that's going to be it for now. Got my mom in the living room waiting on me, and I got to cook. So I'm going to go ahead and cook, and then we can sit and watch some more TV. But thank you again, Melissa. I love everything. And hang around, y'all. Got a collab coming up soon. Laters.